Today, we're looking at a faulty Nintendo Switch that doesn't charge. Job number is 11864.
Oh my lord above, look at the state of this. That is mangled. It looks scary down there.
Let's go ahead and check M92T36, which is the power management IC for this Nintendo Switch. This needs to be okay for it to power on and do some other bits and bobs. Usually these are the caps that go bad when it blows. However, they're absolutely fine. I'm very shocked so far. That's okay. These ones are okay. This cap is fine. This cap, fine. This cap is shorted here. Okay, so that could be bad M92 on this little one here. I'm pretty sure this one is P13 USB. And it seems to be okay. If I just turn this around to the back to confirm that P13 USB is all right. Meter still in continuity mode. And yeah, see, that's absolutely fine. I'm just going to take M92T36 off the board to see if it alleviates this short here. Okay, has that got rid of our short? Doesn't sound like it, no. So this cap is still shorted. Okay, so I think this side isn't meant to be shorted. This side is, because I'm pretty sure this pin is ground. So I follow this down, it goes to here, which looks like a resistor. That then splits off down to this path down here, and we follow it and on this rail. So if I measure here and here, okay, so we have a short on this cap here. I don't know whether that's because I've still got the port on and I'm doing these tests. So I'm going to remove the port, then I'll come back and verify and see if this cap is okay or not. Apply our flux, ready to go. Let's get this off the board. Okay, let's go back and test that component. Are you still shorted? No, you're not. Okay, so I can put M92 back on now as well. This one won't be shorted anymore. There we go. So it's because the pins were crossed on the actual port itself, which is why it's important to always test after you have the port off the board. So let me just put M92T36 back. Check and make sure it's all good, which it should be, considering I've just taken it off and put it straight back on. Yeah, fine. And again, just to confirm that the short is gone. Yep, no short, perfect. Let's put a brand new port on. Let's just tin the new port, put some flux on. There we go, nice tin port. Let's now just prep all of the pads and the holes just so we can pop the port into place. Just check and make sure that everyone is solid. Which it is, all good. And why not, whilst we're here, check that cap again. Yep, cap's all good now. Let's test. What we're looking for here is charging on both sides of the board at 15 volts. So here we go. This side. Yep, 15 volts, 0.032 amps. That's good. And other side. Yep, perfect. All right, 15 volts both sides. Let's put it in the housing and give it one more test.